Greetings. My name is Asim Gul. I am acting Nazarbayev University Library Director, and I am pleased to welcome you here. Unfortunately, today, during the pandemic, part of our physical resources and services are not available, but we are ready to help you online. Please stay with us and learn more about your library with my colleagues.
Hello, my name is Balosa, and I'd like to tell you about our library collection, the main educational tools of our library. Nazarbayev University collection consists of more than 200,000 volumes, which are 180,000 print books, 31,500 e-books, 65 printed maps, 4,084 theses on Nazarbayev University repository, 15,141 printed periodicals, 10,251 AV materials, which are CDs, DVDs, and microforms, and 257 online databases. Also, we have 8 self stations, 18 scanners, 5 of them are book scanners, and 13 of them are tablet scanners, 3 printing machines, and 2 book drop machines. Nazarbayev University Library is full of multifunctional spaces, 3 reading rooms, quiet room, collaborative spaces, computer laboratories, 5 in main library and 2 in medical school library, 27 individual study rooms, 6 group study rooms, relaxed room and children's room, media room, conference and meeting rooms, video recording studio, visualization room and active learning room. Some of them are available 24/7, others are available during library service hours.
Hi, my name is Joseph and I'm a subject librarian for GSE, GSB and GSBE. In our university, you'll find your own friendly and approachable subject librarian, which you may ask for anything, I mean it, any information-related question. To find your SL, please visit our library portal and go to Ask a Librarian tab at the top menu of your screen. Feel free to message us anytime and we will get back to you during library office hours. We also offer a wide array of e-resources from e-books to e-journals. Subject areas cover social sciences and humanities, physical and biological sciences, chemistry, math, engineering and computer sciences, medical and health sciences, business, economics, finance, public policy, education, geosciences, and general knowledge. Most of them are available off campus 24/7. You are welcome to explore them as much as possible. NU Library subscribes to more than 100 scientific databases with millions of journal articles and conference papers from thousands of high-ranking journals. Knowledge can be created and disseminated in all forms and formats. Media and information increases every day, and it becomes so abundant that it can be found anywhere, anytime, especially in the booming era of data and information explosion. Becoming media and information literate individuals will guide us from the harmful effects of information disorders like misinformation. Dealing with information demands a certain level of respect towards those who quest and request for it. Respect for information need means we allow each and everyone to express and produce ideas, opinions, and expressions fully without any judgment or prejudice. MIL teaches us to use and evaluate information and media content in an ethical manner with a high regard to academic integrity. For more information, visit our subject guide on MIL in our library portal.
Hi, my name is Marina and I'm PR coordinator in our library. As you already know, NU Library provides extensive resources, excellent services and programs, safe spaces and applicable technologies. One importance of NU Library is to be a place where a reader can find a calm corner to relax, to quietly read, to collaboratively create ideas, to relieve the bad stress we earned during a long day of academic work. We ask you to please follow us on our social media platforms and enjoy the events which will be offered to all of you through the rest of the year. And of course, we are open for any collaboration with all of you.
Our resources and services are geared towards fulfilling the learning and research needs of students, faculty, researchers and staff. We are always here to help you through your academic and research life. Wishing you fruitful studies, success, and see you soon.